The Ziggy flight program got started when Mrs. Samudio here in West Lafayette emailed me a question her students had about if fireflies would light up in space station.
And he emailed back to say, I'm not going to answer your question. We're going to prove it together with his class at Purdue and our second grade class here at Cumberland.
I knew there were new K through 12 opportunities for spaceflight experiments. Looks like this year we will indeed have our experiment launch on a rocket from the Blue Origin company. We're going for about a third the cost of football uniforms. Any school district in the country that plays football can afford K through 12 spaceflight now.
What was really interesting to me about this project was honestly the incorporation with the public school system. And now I have the opportunity to actually progress something where kids that young can actually work with space.
Thank goodness for Purdue and their willingness to outreach and come into the schools. That's an experience that, you know, it's priceless.
We're not flying actual fireflies. There'll be two firefly chemicals that get mixed to create the glow, the luciferin and luciferase, the chemicals that do the glowing, and the other is the power source.
ATP, which actually produces the glow.
The experiment will be a little smaller than a standard Kleenex box.
Right here we have pretty much the brain of our entire operation.
So this is going to be connected directly to the rocket's computer. It will be feeding the Arduino, or our computer, information about our flight. And when we get to a proper altitude, the computer will activate the linear actuator.
This is a check valve here that keeps the chemicals from mixing before the right time. After it gets to the right point, our computer tells the actuator here to push this syringe, which will push the liquids through the check valve into here, where it'll mix with the other chemicals, and that gives us our glow.
Does gravity have an effect on this chemical reaction?
Our hypothesis is that it's going to work because everything is mixing well, everything is working fine here on Earth. 60 years ago, we're hoping to get to the moon. Now we're telling second graders, you can almost get there too.
I want the kids to dream and be inspired by not only the students that come here from Purdue, but what they're achieving.
Everybody could appreciate this project. Everybody loves space. Everybody's, you know, dreamed looking up at the stars. And this is an actual feasible thing for these second graders now.
I don't think there's any grade limit to creativity and curiosity.
We're Team Ziggy, and we're testing to see if fireflies will glow in space.